published 1202 Eastern Standard Time, the 11th of January 2018, updated 1800 Eastern Standard Time, the 11th of January 2018. Tottenham chairman Daniel Levy yesterday declared he is 100% confident that none of Mauricio Pochettino's star players will be sold this month or in the summer. There has been uncertainty over the futures of Harry Kane and Dele Alli, with some of Europe's top clubs ready to offer lucrative deals. I'm 100% confident, Levy said. Tottenham chairman Daniel Levy left has ruled out the sale of Spurs key men in the summer. Spurs want to secure Harry Kane's future with a new contract worth up to £200,000 per week. Tottenham are prepared to offer Dele Alli left a deal approaching £100,000 per week. Every single player that we want to keep, I can assure you will be. Playing for Tottenham Hotspur next season, Mauricio's strategy has always been that if an opportunity arises that he thinks can improve the squad, then we will need to look at it. But January is always a very difficult window. Sports Mail last week revealed that Tottenham want to increase Kane's £110,000 a week wages to £200,000. Spurs are also ready to double Alli's wages to £100,000. Levy was speaking as he reviewed construction work on Tottenham's new 61,500-seat stadium with London Mayor Sadiq Khan and NFL Executive Vice President Mark Waller. Christian Eriksen sent her trains on Thursday ahead of Tottenham's match against Everton. Eric Dier, Jan Vertonghen and Alli during the training session in Enfield on Thursday. Spurs Hugo Lloris and Kane train ahead of the home Premier League match on Saturday. It was confirmed that the new home will host the NFL match between Seattle Seahawks and Oakland Raiders on October 14. London's other two NFL games will be at Wembley. The Jacksonville Jaguars will host the Philadelphia Eagles, and the LA Chargers will be the home team against the Tennessee Titans. They will be played on October 21 and 28, with the order to be finalized. Eric Lamella during the Tottenham training session in preparation for Saturday's match. Spurs are currently fifth in the Premier League, 3 points behind fourth place Liverpool.